Hello friends, with you again, Dr. Nitro and 8 Bomb Custom Workshop. Today I will start the most interesting process on my Stephanie Burst. This is RELIC. It will be a hard RELIC about the same as on the Greenie. But in this RELIC I will use even more different ways of aging, even more innovations that I came up with. And I use another tool that I literally made for the previous process, when I made a RELIC of a copy of the Les Paul Slash, a replica of Chris Derrico. This is an interesting way, a little harsh, but it gives a very good and correct effect. If you haven't subscribed to the channel yet, please subscribe. It's not difficult for you and I'm pretty happy about it. I will also remind you about Patreon, where the full versions of the stages of work on Stephanie Burst and in general on all my guitars are released. So if you are a maker and you are interested in getting new and useful information, then you are welcome to Patreon in the maker section. Well, let's start the process itself. Let's go. Well, friends, RELIC is not finished yet. In the next series, I will show the process of working on a fretboard. This is quite an interesting process, where I need to properly RELIC the new inlays and restore the color overlay that has faded over time. And as the new inlays were sanded, a small layer of wood was worn off and changed its color. So I need to bring each fret to an even color state. You will see all of this in the next episode. Subscribe to the channel, press the bell, hit the like button and leave comments. Go to Patreon, and there you will see the full versions of these videos. Well, now I say goodbye to you, but not for long.